Hey Hunter Nation, Hunter Tom here, and welcome back to another video. Today I'm with Ben from AirgunWeb.com, AirgunWeb TV.
AirgunWeb TV.
Yeah, yep. And he's got the new Gammo Swarm Gen 2, and he's going to tell us a bit about it.
Absolutely, Thomas. Thanks for coming by to check out the new Gammo Swarm. The Gammo Swarm, guys, it's not like a brand new thing, right? We all know about the Gammo Swarm. So Gammo kind of had to bring some new sauce to the table. They had to innovate a little bit this year, and they definitely didn't disappoint. So I'm gonna save kind of the icing on the cake for last. But first of all, let's go over what is the Gammo Swarm Magnum in 177 cal. Well, first of all, probably one of the most powerful 177 cal rifles you can get. So just right off the bat, that's what you've got right here. Of course, they put it in the super comfortable thumb hole style stock, really comfortable.
Yeah.
You've got whisper technology up here, very quiet. All right, that's all sort of old. But what do we see right here? Open sights.
Open sights. Nice.
Very cool. Yeah. I like shooting through a scope. I don't know about you, but sometimes open sights are really the way to go. And a lot of people just want to have them hands down. So the fact that they've got them on here is really cool.
Awesome.
I guess kind of the icing on the cake here is now we've got the Swarm Gen 2 that lets us have the open sights. So what happens is that when you do that, the mag rotates up, right?
Okay, yeah.
But then what this version of the Gen 2 Swarm does that we haven't had before is basically, have you ever done this when you're out hunting? Oh, there he is. Oh. And then you accidentally have two or maybe three pellets in there.
Yeah.
That's not the best situation to end up in.
Yeah.
So this mag eliminates that problem. It will not let that next round get chambered until you've taken the shot. It's sort of recoil activated, and then that way you're no more double chambering pellets.
Yeah.
Super cool. So now it's kind of like, what else could they really do to make this more ultimate, right? So I guess that's it, guys. There you have it, the new Gammo Magnum. Comes in 177 like this and 22 cal, and just a really, really awesome break barrel air rifle. What do you think about it, Thomas?
I think it looks pretty cool. I don't know if it'll ship to Canada because of the muzzle, but you know, I'm sure they're, I've seen the Swarm before in Canada, selling it in Cabela's and what have you, but yeah, it looks pretty cool. I like the low profile has. It's a lot better.
Absolutely, and you know, I'm just super stoked that the thumb hole stock is the direction that they're going, because that to me is the most comfortable version of the stock.
Of the gun, and it's fairly lightweight, right? Like, it's not too heavy.
Yeah, guys, this is not a heavy gun. So,
well, thanks a ton, Ben.
Thanks,
appreciate it. And we'll see you guys in the next video. Take care and bye-bye.